Okay, I'm gonna draw a lion. This is in practice for oil painting I'll be doing. I've been drawing animals all my life, and for me, it's really just relaxing. Start off with a rough sketch, and then I add to it as I go along. Try to cover the basic area first very quickly, that way I've got the shape down and then I can go back and add in things to it later, add and subtract, add and subtract. I use construction lines. This helps guide me. I'm not currently looking at reference right now. But I did look at a reference before. I'll go back in and